Hello. Hello, YouTube. TCD here. Hope you're having an amazing day. And I finally got my case of Yu-Gi-Oh! Legendary Duelist Synchro Storm. And I'm so excited to open this set. As you all know, we gotta hunt down the Ghost Rare, which is the cover card. Crystal Clear Wing Synchro Dragon. I'm so excited to add to my Ghost Rare collection, which I'm surprised I haven't shown you guys yet. But anyway, we're gonna take all these boxes and we're gonna start opening. We're gonna hunt for the Ghost Rare. I know there's the Ghost Rare and there's the new the card that one of the Synchro. I forgot her name. Before something like that. It's Shuri. It's one of Shuri's Ace Monster Gun upgrade. So if you don't know, this is what the case box looks like. And the cover is Yu-Gi-Oh! From Arc 5, which I'm so glad that Konami has give this set more for other spin-offs like Arc 5. I believe the next one will be
something to do with Nash. I forgot. From Zexal. I forgot the set name,
but yeah, here's the box.
Storm into Battle.
Legendary Duelist Synchro Storm. We got Yu-Gi-Oh! And his ace. We got an upgrade.
But yeah, still got 5 card per pack and 36 per
packs per box. So, enough further ado, we're gonna open all of them. We're gonna hunt down the ghosts and see what we can. See what we can. Okay, there you go. I have power now. I'm connected to my wall. Oh my god, it's so satisfying just seeing these card packs just slide out like that. That is so satisfying. Alright. Spheroid. Good old Spheroid. Okay, so I have power, so I guess charges will not be. My phone not dying will not be an issue anymore.
Good.
I just connect to the power because I don't want to dealing with my phone dying off. It sucks that I need to walk my poor dog and he's probably waiting for me and I have to open this as soon as possible because opportunity costs. It'll be insane if I have two ghosts in one case. That'd be really cool. I wouldn't mind keeping both, to be honest. Okay, we got Clear Wing Synchro Dragon. Good old Clear Wing. There's our Ultra. Where was Cold Burkle? I can just pull the ghost and I probably just end the recording and probably just, you know, open the rest for myself. Because it'd be kind of nice to just open a boss without having to record it. You know, just for myself, just to enjoy the fun. Because of the pressure of just opening quickly as possible so I have to get things done. Go to work, and I within an hour. Go to work from an hour from now. And I'm not even done listing my cards for the Mega Tins. I have to list all these commons on eBay. Because I just don't want them. It's nice to have some little bit of revenue coming in from those common cards. Because I feel like people would just throw them away or just donate them. In my eyes, anything has some sort of value. You know? Because I feel like some people who buy cases just donate those commons. But they have value, like it or not, you know? That's just my mindset. I feel like for those who buy like 10, like dozens of cases, they probably just throw away the commons and the rares. But I keep them and sell them, try and make some revenue on them. If anything I love from... Oh, there's another Crystal Clear Wing Synchro Dragon. Crystal Clear Wing Synchro Dragon. Yes. The cover card. Beautiful card. Really nice card. Taking that for myself. So how many copies do I have? Okay. Two copies. And no ghost has been pulled yet, so I would love to just pull the ghost and just admire the shirt foil. And to this, I wonder how they make it. Like, I'm surprised Konami, like, there's no like leaks or anything about how ghost shirt foils are made. But I'm pretty sure they have some sort of computerized or special printer that, you know, makes these cards or make those cards. You know, that's just my idea, my mindset. Speedwork Port Shooter. Yes. Yay. I think that's my playset. Port Shooter. I'm doing that for myself. Ultra right off the bat. Our super, Skewery, Ultra Hero, Verquist, like Seas Monster. Okay, ice bird clearing wider. Nice. I think that's my place out of that, so I'm happy about that. Oh, our second copy of Barnard de Fleur, our second copy. Wow. That's really nice. That's not too bad. My personal one of those, but I know that's worth some money, so that then hopefully by the time I list these up for sale, hopefully they haven't gone down in price. I'd love to make my money back and keep buying more product, of course. I'm not gonna keep every card I open. Primarily with the Ghost Spirit and Spheroid support. And maybe I wanna build a Lord Quest deck in the future. Because it's really horrible to be prepared on Mark 5. So I know. Despite that, I should really got his free time, but I like to build the enemy decks. Pretty cool. Just like doing that. Synchro. Alright. You do. I feel like this might be, might as well be ASMR pack openings. Just doing that. Commentary with help. Those are ultra rare. There's an ultra necro synchro. Halfway through this little box. Oh. Gotta go a bit faster. There's an ultra sage of the floor. Wait, was that my fault? I don't even know. I was like, what just happened? There's our clear wing. Okay, High Spirit Roy. I already got 3 copies for myself.
Not bad.
Ultra. There's our super clear wing. Nice, High Speed Roller, the ring wire. There's our hollow, right there. There's a hollow clear. Station 4. Intro, vertical. Oh my god, what is this box? There's three of- oh my god. Three copies? Holy shit. This case is- wow. This case is- and not a single ghost. What, buddy? I'm busy right now. Sorry, I can't take you out right now. Erica, can you let Boomer out? I didn't get the chance to walk him. Yeah, I'm kind of busy. Okay, Clearwing. Call. Okay. Hollow. Another bird call. Another one. Spirit wheel. Thank you. spheroid. Necro Synchron is Ultra. No Ghost Man so far. I'm kind of nervous. Come on, I need the ghost. Please, 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 please. Ghost rare, come on, give me ghosts. My collection, please. Speed Rail Ultra Hound. Sage to floor, so Sage. Boxes left. Come on. Please give me the ghost spirit. Come on. Ghost spirit, please. I want the ghost. Come on, man. Give me the ghost. Three one burning the bunny. The floor is nice, but I just want the ghost spirit. You guys see my desk right now? It's just full of plastic wrap all over my room. There's an Ultra. For a minute I thought I bent it handily. Oh man, this is clear wing. Come on, give me the ghost. There's only two more boxes left, and I'm kind of worried. I heard the cases don't guarantee ghosts, but maybe it's supposed to be one per case, but so far I put three Baronated Flare, which is nice and all, but I just want the ghost. If anything, I'll just buy it, you know, worst case scenario. It's like $100 currently, especially with the, come on, Ice Beam Roy Clear Room, whatever. There's apparently a 15% bonus, whatever. Too shabby, I guess.
Duelist.
Okay, Tomb Bird. PlayStation, we're stuck in 20 minutes? Oh, snap. Just got a notification. Man, speed right quirk shooter. God, alright. Do I have enough? Can I pull that? No, I don't. Okay, I'll take that. Hound. Synchro, man, no. Come on, there's only two boxes available left right now. Okay, last pack. Alright. So far, but I only needed four, which. Come on, I just need the ghost spray to make my day. Come on, make my day. There's only one boss left. Give me the ghost spray, please. Beg me. Come on, you guys. Was called. Sage the floor. Oh my god, there's four of these cards? Are you joking me? baronated floors for them in this case? Wow, it's like if I ask the thing I want, I get more of the other thing that's most popular. God. Wow, that's the first. Yep, okay, so maybe we... open box packs. Is there a hollow? There's another Ultron. I think that's... Oh man, I'll be so disappointed if I don't put the ghost. Oh come on man, don't do like this to me, please. Guess we're kind of going through. Oh. Yes! Finally! Finally! Oh my god! Oh my god, I've been sitting here just praying and I did it! Oh my god, I'm so happy. Yes! Oh my god. Oh man. Finally! I was so worried. I was so nervous that I might not get the ghost rare, but thank god I did. Oh. Oh man, thank god. Last box of magic. It's beautiful. Holy shit. I don't see anything wrong with it. Wow. That is... Oh man. 4 baroness and 1 clear ghost rare clearing. Finally, yes. Oh my god, I'm so happy. I'm so happy right now. Oh my god, it's just... Oh, thank god. My heart. That is so beautiful. Beautiful ghost rare. Thank god. Oh my god, my voice. Vertical. I don't care anymore. What? I'm done. Yes, I got the car I wanted. I'm so nervous. I was like, am I gonna get the ghost or not? Jesus Christ. High speed roar, we gotta place it on those, so. That. It'd be hilarious if I just pull another banner and I'll just like, yeah, I'm done. This is an amazing set. I'm happy now. I'm happy. This is an amazing set. Thank God I pulled the ghost. Thank God. I'd be so upset if I didn't. Oh man, the relief of me. Holy crap. Yay! Oh, legendary duelist. You almost had me. Synchro Storm, you almost had me. Oh man, we're almost to the finale. The finale. Clear Wing Rider. Yep, and I believe that's it now, huh? That's it. Yep, I'm pretty sure that's it. We're done. Definitely gonna edit this out. Holy crap. We're done. That's it. Finito. We're good. I'm good. I'm happy. Definitely I put four though.
Four.
Speed level. Speed for wheel. That's it. And last pack, legendary duelist synchro storm. This made my day. I'm happy now. And we're done. And now my entire desk is a mess. Alright, so let's just to be clear. So I guess these are holos, but I mean, there's a lot of holos, and I don't think I wanna, I guess, mention all of them, but if you just watch the video, you'll probably understand. But so, let me just do a quick recap of the cards I personally enjoyed playing. Alright, so we got, of course, the Spheroids. I love Spheroids. Gotta love the Spheroids. We pulled a playset of a high Spheroid core shooter. We pulled, surprisingly, only two Crystal Clear Wings. I'm kind of shocked. Of course, we pulled a playset of high Spheroid Clear Wing Rider. And, of course, we pulled, for some odd reason, we pulled four of Baronator Fuel, which is in one case. I am shocked, and of course I am so happy that I pulled the ghost spur of the set, Crystal Clear Wing Synchro Dragon. It looks amazing. It just looks so good. I'm happy. I'm so happy right now. I mean, I sleeved it right away. Don't want to like, I love this thing, man. It looks amazing. Alright, I guess I'm done. Until, what, let's see, Burst of Destiny, and they recently just announced Maxim Gold. So yeah, I'm definitely going to sell Baronet in order to make my money back. Definitely keep the Clear Wing stuff, and definitely going to sell these cards, holos. Oh man, what a day. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed. Definitely going to stay tuned for Burst, because I definitely pre-ordered that as well. And I'm hopefully I get the chance to pre-order Maximum Gold. at the time recording this video, things have been announced. But man, just give it one more look at how beautiful this thing is. Hope you guys enjoy. See you in the next one. Peace.